Clap it for Mikale Doherty.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for a beautiful Colorado day. Thank you for the privilege of being able to play and for the grace of sport. We're so grateful. Thank you for health and strength to do what we get to do. We pray that we would play for your glory, that we bless one another, that you would help us to compete to the best of our ability. Thank you for all those who have sacrificed so that sports programs like this can go forward. So we give you praise today in Jesus' name. Amen.
Second has been number 12, Mikale Doherty. Yeah! Ninth, right fielder, number 6, Dakota Bayless. And on the mound, number 34, Michael Cantrell. I call for you, Cougs, is Greg Mussorino.
Second baseman number 12, Mikale Doherty. one choice from together. Tonight could last forever. Oh, tonight could last forever. We are one choice from together.
Batting eighth, playing second base, number 12, Mikale Doherty. Batting ninth, playing third, number 26, Sam Gallegos. At bat, Mikale Doherty.
Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me better.
Nice.
Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Save it back in a minute. Bought a boat and a sail off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. And now I'm deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. This champagne shore washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life living by the salt sea. One day you could be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be. In the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Come on in, the water's nice, buy yourself a little slice, grab your back.
One you're already working on, and you have experienced a lot of setbacks, a lot of defeats. You've experienced a lot of disappointment. Maybe you've already given up, and maybe you just need a little fire, a little encouragement to get back in the game again. There are winners, there are losers, and there are people who have not discovered how to win.
Nothing is impossible. The only thing that's impossible is what you make impossible. So I need you to understand that it's not going to be an easy road. But I'm telling you, if you're willing to put in 120%, if you're willing to go all in, you can take that which was once impossible and make it possible.
Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary that you go for what is yours in the universe. You do what it is you're supposed to. You're supposed to build something. You're supposed to create something. I don't know how to do it. Learn. It's you. It's on you. You got to make that happen. Nobody's going to bring it to you on a silver platter and say, here's your dream manifested. No, it's hard. Yes, it's hard. It's difficult. Yes, right. And it's worth it.
I want you to hold on. It may not happen in the time that you think is going to happen, but I want you to know something. If you quit, it's never going to happen. If you quit, if you give up, if you stop, if you do not persevere, listen to me, you will never see it.
The major key to your reaching your dream, your living up to your greatness, your making your contribution is you.
You know what your life work is. I encourage you to start working on it. If you can't do it all at one time, do just a little bit of it.
Go in a room, close the door, and you got to see yourself doing it. You got to feel yourself doing it. You got to actually walk in it. You got to go in the future, live it out, come back in the present, and start working toward it. Promise me this, 5 to 10 minutes that you will devote to seeing yourself being successful. I need you to do this for me. Like, I don't care what happens in your life. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care where you are. Every single day you wake up, if you're going to have energy, if you're going to have passion, if you're going to have drive, every day you wake up, you got to start with that vision. It may not happen in 6 months, it may not happen in a year, it may not happen in 2 years, but at some point, my dream is going to become a reality. Every single day, we're not waiting for it to happen. We just don't have sight. Sight is for people who live in the present. We have vision. We're going to make it happen before it happens.
You gotta write, even if no one published your book, write, because that was given to you to do. Everything in you is telling you to stop, to give up. Every muscle is aching, and you're saying to yourself,
you can do it. Where you are is temporary. You will not be there for the rest of your life.
Other people couldn't see it. A lot of people didn't believe it. You were attacked. You were criticized. People were opposing you, but you kept on doing it. It was hard. It was rough. It was difficult, but to you, it was worth it.
You have to know that this thing is going to work.
Thank you. the ball somewhere, 12. Get that run in. Come on. Down at Dino's bar and grill. The drink will flow, his blood will spill. And if the boys want to fight, you better let them. That you box in the corner, blasting out my favorite song. Tonight to get warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.
Number 12, Mikale Doherty. And on the mound, number 28, Joey Warren.
Yeah. crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. In my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. Oh, don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
Darkness shines.